smell of barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. I'm moved by roaring engines. I'm among warriors. We come from the night.
Cut the crates loose, Blazkowicz! Bring yourself back!
again. All in my name. Can't greet you today. I have a war to win.
You're still breathing, you chummy bastard. It's tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Med pack free, Blazko. Use it. I keep playing out your hatch, can't you? Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. Got a serious case of ambush. You'll need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Fergus.
Affirmative, Randall.
Blazko, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Damn it. Appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. The freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete bridge. Thanks, for the...
Condor 9. Come in, Condor 9. Transport. Condor 9, come in, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! Sergeant, not airborne!
All right, bad boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. Don't turn it, mind you. Keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! It's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to hold it open, then follow my lead.
No one knows why. People are getting desperate.
not me. I'm here to see an old friend and settle a score. Turn this thing around.
What's your status?
Blazkowicz. We've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft. Well, some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
I've got the same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your light. Blazkowicz, can you see the light? Wait, turn off the light, turn it off!
Yes, sir!
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't worth a fuck at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
Put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads. Be ready to lay down suppressor fire.
Those two cannons are perched on the upper levels of the cliffside bunker. You have to put them out of commission. We have people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
Thank you. can to help you up.
Private Wire. Good kid.
I'm sure you'll return the favor, sir, and then some. Here, I'll pull you up.
Attention, Bear Boys. This has all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. Behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing, you puppet master?
Private gate, sirs. Reporting for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Deathshead is nearer to us now than he's been in years.
Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. If we don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'll teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
Father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will cover you from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors. Find Deathshead, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Deathshead now, it is all over. Now climb. Focus out.
Thank you.
the courtyard! Wyatt, you're empty, you dust you! Reload the fucking...
Yes, sir!
Oh, we'll be having a nice nap and a cup of tea till you get here, Blasco. Mount us out.
Trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lads. Squeeze the beam.
Yes, sir.
You believe it, Captain?
Nah.
Well then, Beth.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
You go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Head wound! Blondie, you're up! Come along, Blazkowicz! Your turn, Blazko. Jump across to this side.